Hi everybody, welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna demonstrate on how to use a 4G SIM card on a 5G modem, Huawei 5G modem, CPE. So the reason why we're doing this tutorial, a lot of people have been asking us, do you guys have this tutorial on 5G? They wanted to know if the 5G modem can use a 4G modem. So we got somewhere here in this place where we're going to test this. You can see it's a 5G Huawei 5G outdoor CPE model N5368X. It doesn't matter which model, but what I'm gonna make sure, I'm 100% sure that it works. The 5G modem can take a 4G SIM card, you get me, and it works 100%. So we're gonna switch on the computer. We're gonna first look what are we gonna do. I'm gonna switch on the modem. In the meantime, when the modem is booting, we're gonna see what it's gonna, we're gonna switch on the computer. So what I'm gonna show you is, like, this light is for 5G here, this light here, this one is for 4G down. You can see even the road 4G, so the light which has to be on this one, not this one. So this is a Wi-Fi, this is, yeah. So one thing I have to tell you, that you might ask me, does a 4G modem take a 5G SIM card? That's impossible. It doesn't. But a 5G takes a 5G SIM card. A 5G modem takes a 5G SIM card. That's why we're gonna, that's what we're gonna show you right now. Okay, we have our RAIN 4G SIM card. We take it out. Okay, that's the SIM card. We put the housing somewhere else. Since this modem, it takes a nano SIM card, we had to take this out. So it goes in, like, you have to know how it goes in. Goes in like this. Micro SD. Goes in like, simply means it goes in like this. Okay. Okay. Once you put it, push this in. Once it clicks tip, you just know that it's in. So there is no power. I'm gonna give it power. This modem uses this power. It uses the LAN cable as its power. You get me? So it says LAN and power. So this one also, you can use it to just extend to get more computers on it. So here, that's where you put our. Okay. Okay. For meantime, we're gonna wait for it to be on. Okay. When it's like this, it's gonna be like this. All the lights are on for now until when it picks up a 4G. So also in the meantime, let me switch on the computer where we're gonna test. I've switched off that computer, on that computer, then I'm gonna switch on that. So it should be 4G. Okay, wait, give it time. Let's give it time. It takes sometimes. Okay, yeah, when it goes off like that, it's gonna come back now with the right lights. Okay. Okay, you can see the Wi-Fi is on, still blinking. It's getting there. And if it doesn't work well, you have to, yeah, see, now we're on 4G. You can see now I can go mount my modem wherever I want to mount it. Okay, let me take it. I'm gonna mount it on the window just because now you can see we have this. And already we have connections here, which comes here. This, its connection is easier. It takes this as a power, its power, and also it gives internet via that. But the adapter is here, which takes in power. So you connect that LAN cable here in the blue thing, because it's gonna also tell you that power. So you connect your computer here. Simple. So this brings in internet and also takes power at the same time. So now, that's simple. I'm gonna just go and mount my 5G. Okay, we're coming, guys. Okay, let it be there. We're coming. I'm gonna mount it here, somewhere next to the window. Okay, I'm done. Now what is next? I'm gonna go to my computer and switch on this mouse and I log in, and we're gonna test the speed and everything's gonna be okay. We logged in, waiting for the computer to be on. Okay guys, we're gonna test for you and you're gonna see what we're talking about. The computer is a bit slow, but it's okay. Okay, then we're fine. I'm gonna go to our Firefox. I'm using Linux here. You can see, I think you don't understand much of things which are going here on here, but no stress if you're a Windows person, but Linux people would know. I'm clicking here. Still I'm getting okay. I'm gonna go here and get Firefox. Firefox. Firefox is disappointing me, but it's gonna work. Okay, it opened. Then what we're gonna do, Google. Gonna go to google.com. Okay, we're gonna say speed test. Get that speed test. Wow, you can see even how good it is. Okay, the download speed, the upload speed is 5.5, and the upload speed is let me see. Let's wait for it to finish. Okay, you can see the speed is 5.0.5. That is our upload speed. Then the download speed is 6.5.6. Okay, you can see now guys, it's proven that our 5G modem can be used, can take a 4G SIM card. You can see even it's faster, and you know those modems are faster than the 4Gs. If you are in a good coverage, you have good coverage in that area. You can see now on YouTube, every page we click on, it's quicker, faster, as expected. You can see I'm using just a 4G in a 5G. Amazon, let me go to view2tech.com. This is a very slow site, but you can see that it downloaded immediately. It didn't take that much time, you get me, that longer. You can see all these images are in and everything. Well, that's the tutorial all about, is to show you that we have a 5G. We can use your 5G modem on a 4G SIM card. In case you lost your 5G or you can't pay no more 5G and you have the modem lying there, use a 4G SIM card, then you carry on with life. Everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for watching guys. Do not forget to subscribe, and please share this content, these videos everywhere. If you have any other questions, please you can ask me.
If you have also any comment, you feel the tutorial is good or lacks something, please put it in a comment box below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.